Well, good morning, everyone, and happy Thursday. Welcome to the Kingdom Faith Outdoor Channel. Well, I just catch my line. I forgot to record it, but it's okay. But, man, hopefully today's going to be a better day. Yes, it was kind of tough, you know. But I have high hopes that hopefully today's going to be a lot more better. Hopefully fish will be more active in the morning than probably mid-afternoon. What's going on here? I need to get some super glue or something. See, let me try over here. Maybe not. Let's try the middle. See if we can catch. There's something. Bring it over down just a little bit. There's something over there. Water's kind of warm. That's not what I'm be ending up. So far, I haven't seen any bow fins. She'll come during this time. But I guess not. You got something there. Hey, we got something here. Yeah, we got something here. Yep, we got something on. Across the stream here. Yeah, we got something. Yep, we got something. We got something. We got something. We got something. Still got my worm still. Do all we can. Get those.
odd. Try
shot on this side. Here, all it is, all chicken livers all over the place. It's not good. Alright guys, let's go ahead and conclude because it's about to get hot. And so gotta get hot in here. So I just caught a bluegill just a few seconds ago. Took my worm. Alright, let's get a new worm then. Let's finish this video off. Nope. There's this thing you're gonna come. I knew it. One, hopefully something there. Last time. Alright, well, let me try one more try. I want one more try. And now. Let's go ahead and do our devotion. I'm gonna go over here to the shade. At least be a little bit cooled down. Okay. The verse of the day is John chapter 16 verse 13 says, "When the Spirit of truth comes, he will guide you into all the truth, for he will not speak on his own authority, but whatever he hears he will speak, and he will declare to you the things that are to come." I believe personally that we have neglected the Holy Spirit. We know the Father, we know Jesus, but we've neglected the Holy Spirit. Because the Holy Spirit is the only one that we need in order for us to stay, you know, to stay in truth, to stay in, you know, and to not to be deceived. The Holy Spirit is the one who comforts us during tribulations, during afflictions. This is just the beginning of who the Holy Spirit is. You know, the Holy Spirit gives us the gift of the Spirit. The Holy Spirit is the one who helps us develop the fruit of the Spirit. And I believe personally that it is a crucial part of our walk with the Lord that we all should be filled with the Holy Spirit. And also there are verses that talks about, do not grieve the Holy Spirit. Do not blaspheme the Holy Spirit. Because these are, you know, the theology of the Holy Spirit is more crucial than any other part, because we must know the Godhead. Notice I didn't call it the Trinity, I call it the Godhead, because that's what Paul uses and that's what I'm going to be using. It is by his will that I am able to change people's lives, that I am able to discern who God is, and acknowledging that the Holy Spirit is the one who set us free. And so that's all my two cents. I hope you guys enjoyed this fishing video. I know I didn't catch any fish on camera. However, I did catch some fish off camera, so I'll go be posting thumbnails so it will, you know, anyway. So, thank God for watching. May God bless you. May God keep you. I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.